But I remember we were playing against the Lakers, Tom, and we were out here in LA. And, you know, look, I always try to outwork people, right? That's just how I made my mark. So the game was at 7. I was like, you know what? I'm going to come to the Staples Center because we're playing. This is when the Lakers had Kobe and Shaq. Okay, this is like the championship Lakers. So now I'm going to get there at 3 o'clock. I want to make sure I make 408 shots before I go back into the room, and then I sit in the sauna and I get ready for the game. So, you know, get in the car, get to the gym, get there, and as I'm walking onto the court, who do I see? I see Kobe Bryant, already working out. Right? You know, so I put my sneakers on, and you ever get lost in what you do where you end up like, wait, it's been an hour and a half? Like, I'm here, I'm in it. So once I set my foot across that line, I start working out. And so I worked out for a good hour, hour and a half. And when I came off, after I was done, I sat down, and of course, I still heard the ball bouncing. I looked down, I'm like, this guy's still working out. So he was working out, it looks like he was in a dead sweat when I got here, right. And he's still going. And it's not like his moves are nonchalant or lazy. He's doing game moves, right. You know? I sit there and I unlace my shoes. I'm like, I want to see how long this goes. So I sit out there and watch another 25 minutes. And he got done. I was like, okay, I think I've seen enough. Go play, you know, come back, get in the sauna, get ready for the game. That game, he drops 40 on us, okay? And after the game is over, I'm like, I have to ask this guy. Like, I have to understand, why he works like that.
Right.
So after the game is over, I'm like, hey, Kobe, why were you in the gym for so long? He's like, because I saw you come in. And I wanted you to know that it doesn't matter how hard you work, that I'm willing to work harder than you.
Wow.
And he's like, there's nothing wrong with that. Like, I'm not saying I dislike you as a person. You inspire me to be better.
Right.
And it was the first time I started to see this level of competitiveness where I said, I need to start doing more.
Right.
Wow.